Hello, good morning, and Jai Swaminarayan, one and all. How have you been? How are you? Sometimes someone says, how do you do? How do you do? The same meaning here means, how are you? I hope you are fine, well, I am also fine here. Today, I will focus on the driving speech part 1. Sometimes you travel by bus. Sometimes you travel by train. Sometimes you travel by flight. Sometimes you travel by sea. You can see one point is very common everywhere. What's this? You just think. You can see inquiry office. Everywhere you can see inquiry office. Like, you can see inquiry office at the railway station. You can see inquiry office at the bus station. You can see inquiry office everywhere where you want to go. So, today I will focus on the inquiry office, how to talk at the attendant in the inquiry office. So let's start. First, we have to go railway station, inquiry office. Second thing, you can also inquire by the phone or mobile. Suppose you want to go Mumbai, how to inquire about the Mumbai's train? For example, you go to the inquiry window and just you say, excuse me sir, yes, so when does the Saurashtra mail arrive? At 7:45 p.m. So when does the Saurashtra mail departure? At 7:50 p.m. So which platform number? Platform number 4. So, how far is the Mumbai from here? About 900 km. So, what's fare for Mumbai? Rs. 500. So, can I get reservation for Mumbai? Sure. You can ask inquiry window. Okay, thank you, sir. It's all right. It's just very simple speech, and within 1 minute you have to speak. Not a very hard. But I always say to you, just practice, 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 and practice. If you practice, you can get result. I think 5 to 6 questions in the inquiry office, you prepare only questions, questions, questions. You can speak very fastly, not slowly in the inquiry office because there are lots of crowd. For example, excuse me sir. Sir, when does the Saurashtra mail arrive? Sir, when does the Saurashtra mail departure? Sir, which platform number? Sir, how far is the Mumbai from here? Sir, what's fare for Mumbai? Sir, can I get reservation for Mumbai? 5 to 6 questions. You just practice. Not a very hard. Only 6 lines. 6 questions you prepare, and you can inquire anywhere. So I hope you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you very much. And Jai Swaminarayan, one and all, and Jai Hind.